Welcome, dear soul, to this guided meditation intended to help you hold the space to let go and release anything that isn't serving your divine path at this time. I'd like to invite you to go ahead and get comfortable. And when you found that cozy space, gently close your eyes. Letting your awareness drift inside. Gently begin deepening your breath. Inviting each breath to be just a little slower and softer than before. Settling in to your body, and settling in to this precious present moment. With each breath, invite your body to more deeply relax. And taking a moment to gently scan through the body, breathing deeply into any spaces of resistance, tension. And with each exhale out, releasing and letting go. Breathing deep, breathing slow, feeling your body relax and willingly letting go. feeling as your body softens with the breath. And fully allowing yourself to remain present as you breathe. Noticing when the mind tries to distract you and call your attention away, and bringing it back to the breath. Back to the body. Surrendering and letting go. Softening and allowing the body to release anything that's no longer needed. Now, as you continue to breathe deep and slow, I invite you to bring this breath into your sacred heart space in the center of your precious chest. Allowing each breath in to expand and open the heart. And with each breath out, allow anything that isn't serving you to melt away. Breathing a little deeper now. Allowing the heart to open even more. While softening and surrendering anything that's ready to go. Making space and making room in your heart and field for the new. Allowing all that's no longer needed to be offered up and returned to love. Allowing the body and mind to relax even more as you're present with your heart. Feeling your heart open and your body relax and calm. Heart opening, body is relaxing. And feeling as your heart expands as it blooms from within with this energy of the heart helps to make space in the body and mind for the new to come in. As you're present with your heart, take a moment to ask this precious vessel, what more do I need to let go of to fully open up to receive what's waiting for me? What more needs to be released? So I can make space. I'm breathing deep and tuning into the heart as the answers arise from within. Witnessing whatever arises, whatever wisdom and insights come through from the heart. Breathing into this wisdom, and breathing it out into the body and field. Inviting every cell and every particle in your being to open up and let go even more. Letting go of the idea that you need to do something to be someone. And simply being here with your heart. Dropping in the most natural and authentic expression of you as you expand and breathe into the heart. Can you surrender a little more now? Can you let go even deeper now? Thank you. Now, as you continue to breathe deeply and feeling your heart expand, let your awareness fall deeply back into the heart, feeling the expansion of your being. And feeling the love of your radiant heart. Noticing the space you have made. And inviting this love of your heart to move through your body, mind, and feel. Feeling the love of your heart as it's present in every cell of your body. Feeling as your vibration rises with the energy of love. Feeling as your body is uplifted. Noticing how much lighter you feel, how much more expanded you are. And gently begin bringing your awareness back to the room or physical space that holds you. Feeling into the spaciousness that you've created. Feeling in to the magnificence of your heart. and bring gentle movements to the body. Waking yourself back up. Integrating this spaciousness. And when you feel ready, you feel called, gently opening your eyes for this precious new moment in time.